If you could date a man from the bygone times, who would he be? Biggest fashion faux pas that you have ever had.
And wait, what did you think about my hat?
You do you, babe. Okay. You do you.
Three words that will define Ranveer Singh's style statement. First, designer wear. Flowers, your diamonds. Have you ever heard someone gossiping about you?
Namaskar, main hu Ranveer Singh.
Namaste, main hu Sara Ali Khan.
Aur aap dekh rahe hain Bollywood Hungama.
So rapid fire with Sara Ali Khan.
In spite of the fact that I won the speaker, Ji, this is for bragging rights.
If you were a dessert, what would you be?
Besan ke laddu.
If you could date a man from the bygone times, who would he be?
Bhagat Singh.
What?
Okay,
something
that's
really
interesting.
Hard about him.
Okay.
All right. If you could change one thing about Mumbai, what would it be?
The roads can be cleaner.
If you win a big lottery, what will you do?
Save my money.
If you were given a really hideous outfit to wear on a film set, what would you do?
Wear it.
Okay. If you were not an actor or actress, what other profession you would have been in?
I think I'd be sad.
If you could travel back in time, what period would you go to?
Mughal.
Biggest fashion faux pas that you have ever had?
I don't, nobody liked my hat, man. Wait, what did you think about my hat?
You do you, babe.
Okay.
You do you.
Yeah, nobody liked my hat.
Three words that will define Ranveer Singh's style statement?
Changing when shouldn't.
Oh,
okay. All right. So, your first, we will talk about a few of your firsts, and you have to say the first thing that comes to your mind after hearing it. Okay.
Okay.
First celebrity crush.
Kartik Aaryan.
First designer wear.
Abu Sandeep.
First car.
Honda.
First time you sign an autograph.
I don't know. Sometime at promotion, it was very cute.
First reaction when you saw a Tamur doll.
There's a doll. He looks like my brother.
Yeah, there's a doll.
Yeah, they made me do the whole dude thing.
No, that was a reaction.
Yeah, that was a reaction. Thanks.
First time a guy proposed to you?
Never happened.
What?
Never happened.
Oh. So, Sara, ye ya wo? Either or. Okay. Awards or reward?
Reward.
Giving presents or getting presents?
Getting.
Eyeliner or yeah, smoky eyes?
Smoky eyes.
Smoky eyes.
Fit guys, you're funny guys.
Funny guys.
Oh.
Godfather, you're Star Wars.
Star Wars.
Flowers, you're diamonds.
Main phool khareedungi apne aap, to diamonds.
Texting, you're talking.
Neither.
Socializing, you're reading.
It depends on what I'm reading.
Beyonce or Rihanna.
Beyonce.
Yes or no? If you can just tell us, have you ever cried after a haircut or after coloring your hair?
Yeah, I've cried after a haircut.
Have you ever had an imaginary friend?
Yeah, I think so.
Do you believe? Okay. Do you believe in ghosts?
Yeah.
Have you ever flirted with the idea of writing a novel?
No.
Do you imitate others in front of friends or when alone?
Imitate others?
Ji.
Yeah.
Have you ever been stalked by a hot guy in your college?
Listen, I haven't been stalked ever.
Okay. Have you ever tried imitating a monkey or a chimp while looking at yourself in a mirror?
Probably not in a mirror, but imitated them for sure.
Have you ever proposed to a guy and got rejected?
No.
Have you ever heard someone gossiping about you?
Yeah.
All right. That was pretty good.
That's very good. That's a solid round. I'd give you a speaker, but no.
No, our rapid fire has got 1.5 million views.
Really?
Like, on Bollywood Hungama.
Really?
It's like a big draw.
So popular. Namaskar, main hu Ranveer Singh.
Namaste, main hu Sara Ali Khan.
Aur aap dekh rahe hain Bollywood Hungama.